It's me again, Devion Hess, famous Blue Springs football player. You might have seen me as a running back or a linebacker. I once ran for 800 yards in a game, and I helped build this amazing creation back here. It feels like we're in Colorado, except for these unsightly concrete stains that are on the fence posts. I mean, on the fence. Yuck. Nobody likes that. How do we get them off? Great question. We have our bucket with our 50% solution of muriatic acid and water, our nitrile gloves, and most importantly, deedle, 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 safety glasses. This one's easy, but time consuming. All I'm gonna do is wring this out so it's damp with the acid solution, and then, as if by magic, the concrete goes away. Be sure to get all the sides of all the posts and the bottom parts and the top parts and just keep going at it. And eventually the muriatic acid and all of your problems will go away. And then you've been successful. Great job.